accidentally swept up communications with a Trump transition team. But when asked if Nunes should recuse himself, Speaker Paul Ryan stood behind the chairman. Among those volunteering to testify before the House Intelligence Committee, former Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort. Manafort has drawn scrutiny for his ties to Russia. And tonight, our Richard Engel has new exclusive details.